blocked one person. He was trying to get a chip on another. And nobody accounts for the wide receiver. Touchdown, Baylor. And Tyquan Thornton, the sophomore from Miami. Try coming up. And not a bad idea. Get some confidence for your kicker, Storm Ruiz. And it is blocked. Rolling towards the end zone. And it'll come back out. So the block up front, it looked like the true freshman at 6'5", 305, Gabe Hall from Waller, Texas.
Oh. From the slot, that was out there in the flat. Get a nice little four-yard gain.
Wow, look at that cut. Jones with a chance for a long touchdown. He's got it, 61 yards to Pater. Quaylen Jones, this is his first playing time he's gotten all afternoon long, and said, this is who I am, proudly, a 61-yard touchdown.
My bad, folks. I thought they had three backs. I think they have four. Inside zone, jump cut, another jump cut, and then he just absolutely puts the juke stick on the free safety, and he's gone.
A completion, a broken tackle, and a first down pickup. Sneed down to the 5-yard line. What a second effort by RJ, and a third effort to keep the drive alive.
Well, 23 yards of offense, and they can get into the locker room within four. That's a win for Baylor. They want more than that. Oh. Touchdown, Baylor Bears, Tyquan Thornton. And a scrimmage. Zeno, nifty throw and a catch. Tristan Ebner off to the races. Tristan Ebner to the end zone. Jacob Zeno, just his fourth collegiate pass.